It sure is nice living in London in 1666.